What's up, you guys? This is Jonny of Jonny Games 007, a division of Jonny Cell Productions, for the fifth episode of Live Let's Play Nintendo Switch Sports. And before I get started, that should be fine now. I managed to give myself a little more room here. I might tilt the camera a little more. That should be good. Play globally, single player. Oh, now a new tennis collection. Alright, so far we got three of the sports with the plus ranking. Focus, tennis, chumbra, and volleyball. Might want to open up the window a bit for some fresh air. How do they miss it? Why is he reacting to that? Does he want to lose or something? No. Oh, it was a delayed reaction, I think. Deuce. Yeah, that was a little. That match was a little too easy. That team wasn't doing really good. And the G Fuel flavor I chose for today is the Sonic Peach Rings. And I actually had this flavor before, and it's actually one of my favorites. One of my favorite G Fuel flavors, period. Like, I can really get behind peach-flavored G Fuel flavors, especially the Sonic Peach Rings. The Divine Peach, the one with the moist critical on the packaging design, or packaging label. Yeah, the Divine Peach one, that one's really good too, though. I like the Sonic Peach Rings a lot as well. Okay, Volleyball, got it, so now just focusing on Chambra and Tennis to get to E+, and then Random for all of them. That didn't go well. Oh, what a show off. There we go. Something must have been the way how the swords were getting picked up. Like, for some strange reason, whenever I tried to swing horizontally, it always did vertically, which is really strange. Let's see that. Yep, that was still in. Yep, that was out.
Let's go.
Wow. I was trying to reset the sword at a split second, but nope, can't let my guard down. Oh no. good. Yikes, it was really messed up. Okay. Thank you. that was that was bad. Yeah, I figured out how to do those fast serves. That wasn't good. No. What? How did that happen? Oh! Okay, I'm not sure how that happened. Yeah, so that cop that got me off guard. Good. Deuce. Okay, I'm gonna focus on those two sports again to get them to E plus. There we go.
Finish.
Now to focus on tennis.
Tennis. Here we go. play.
Not a good. That wasn't a good time for a lob. Right now, random again. Oh, looks like we're gonna play some bowling.
Bowling.
only. The contestant. Round one.
Split. Finally.
Next week.
Yeah, I'm not gonna make it in this round. Looks like someone got three strikes in a row. Yeah, I'm gonna want to quickly see something. Never mind. Okay, I'm gonna need to use the washroom. I'll be right back. And I'm back. Good.
Thank you.
Yeah, I think that hit the net. Yep.
I can't believe I got him down that quickly.
Wow. There we go.
Finish.
Mm.
again.
Fish. Matrix. Karate Girl.
Bowling. Let's go. Survival bowling. The contestants. Round one.
Ooh. Well, this one's, this one is survival. Oh, no, this one's like challenge bowling. Close. Ooh. Okay. This one should be easy. That could have been a strike. Okay. Ah, that could have also been a strike. Didn't make it in this round.
Good game. Finish. Let's go. over.
the heck?
Looks like I'm gonna be playing some bowling again. Okay, it's these. Nice. Looks like some people are taking their time. So close. One pin away from a strike. That was close. Okay. Ah! Yikes, that's a split. Nothing. Second place, good. That is way too sharp of a curve. Great. Terrible. Oh wow, nice. There's a split conversion spare. How did that? Nice. Yeah, this one should be easy. Could have been a strike. Nice. Oh no. Yikes, we're both tied. Nice, apparently six people locked in. Yep, there's no six of us. Yep. They adjusted it accordingly, because the six of us ended up there. Only the top three will make it. Mmm! Nice spare. Let's see how the physics played it. Nice. Could have been a strike. That could have been a strike. That was close. I'm just gonna need a bullet straight. Four people in the finals. Oh boy.
Final round.
Yeah, this one's just a simple straight. Terrible. Could have been a strike. Apparently I made it in third. Nice.
Finish.
Probably should have let that stay out. That, yeah, that could have counted as an out if I didn't hit that. Looks like we have three Japanese people playing.
bowling. The contestants. Round one.
only 4 seconds left in the match. They have no chance.
Let's go. Survival bowling. The contestants. Round one.
There we go. Ooh, another strike. Another strike, turkey. Oh, Oh, it looks like someone rage quit. Nice! Four bagger. Four strikes in a row. That could have been a strike. Ooh, let's see if I can get three strikes in a row here. Okay. Thank you. Oh, nice. Three strikes in a row on the 10th and last frame. Ah, should have let that replay go, but I guess I was too excited to finish. Wow, I actually... That's my personal best now. Yep, three strikes in a row on the last one. Whoa, okay, yeah, that is a lot. Wow, okay. Yeah, it looks like I may want to focus on getting to the F minus rank. D minus rank. I'm bowling first.
Survival bowling. The contestants. Round one.
Yes, now it's the challenging ones. Special bowling. Ooh, that could have been a strike. Ooh, now it's this one. Oh boy. Ah, that could have been a strike right there. That was so close to being a strike. That was terrible. That could have been a spare. That was close to being a spare. I have a feeling I might get eliminated. Yep. It looks like only 15 of us.
Here we go.
And there's Drew with the SpongeBob. Me.
Round one.
Thank you.
bowling. Survival bowling. The contestants. Round one.
That was close to being a gutter, yet it made it. That was clutch. That was a spare clutch. Or that spare was a clutch, or yeah, that spare was a clutch, basically. Nice. Finally got a strike. There we go.
That's great.
good. I still made it in the top, five. Nice. Okay, good. Still made it in the top three, which means I made it to the final round. I'll take it.
Finish.
Oh, very close to the D minus rank. Play at least one or two more bowling matches.
bowling. The contestants.
Right.
Round one.
I'll customize to the tennis outfit. And nope, not that one. That one. That's much better.
Survival bowling. The contestants.
Josh there made a very nice split conversion spare. Ah, shoot, now I need to do a split. Missed it. Just barely. Looks like that Japanese person knows his or her English. Or their English. There we go, much better. Looks like I have a better chance to make it in the top 8. Ah, should I? Could have let that. Ah! Looks like I still got eliminated. Debutante and Ling. Start of the line. Yeah, I think that's what that meant in French. Debut on Ling. Start of the line. Something like that.
Good game. Finish.
Yeah, I know, but I want to bring up my rank to D minus before I finish.
Let's go.
Could have been a strike.
Spare.
I didn't like how the ball was curving to the right. Still managed to get the spare. Though I'm uncertain if I'm gonna make the next round. Well, what do you know? Looks like I made the top 8. Looks like I made it in the first round. There we go. Oh, I made it to the D-minus rank anyway. And that'll be all. Okay, that's all for this episode. That's all for this episode, you guys. One note before I close things off. Apparently, yesterday I just found out the labor union that I'm with hasn't officially gone on strike. So I haven't been going to work for 2 days without knowing the union has not officially gone on strike, and because they're still doing some bargaining, and because they're still in the bargaining process, the strike hasn't even officially begun yet, though there was still not much work because of the strikes from the other unions, the other labor unions at the time. So the reason why I'm mentioning that is because I may not be able to stream as often as I did for the past 2 weeks, depending on how many days I'm working and other factors that come into play. But if anything happens, I'll resume streaming whenever I can, though we'll see what happens from here. Thank you all so much for watching, and I'll see you next time for episode 6. Have yourselves a good one.